Number two, Paul Carson. Number three, Eugene O'Kane. Number four, Brendan Gillen. Number five, Dave Hoffman. And the jury, Freddie Whelan, Joe Hernan, and Jim Gandy. Contest number 16 at 60 kilos in the Red Corn Cumberland Boxing Club, Glenn Stevens. And in the blue corner, Paul Boxing Club, Waterford, Seamus Coleman. Referee Jack Monahan, Stevens in the red, and Coleman in the blue.
Come on, 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 come on Hey, Paul, you know, James Bond.
The winner of that contest is 7 in the red corner.
Come on, move, Clay! Come on, Les, David, right. Les, hug it.
Come on, man!
to TV 10 and the red corner. Ross
seconds out.
Hold it! 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 Hold it
Denver Rangers. The winner of that contest in 1914 and the Maxwell National Senior Champion at Lightweight and the holder of the St. Andrews Boxing Club Perpetual Challenge Cup and the red corner. Thank you.